But I think GetSetup is lucky. There isn't another really interesting platform like this out there. There isn't one that people have cottoned onto so easily. And learning drives, or the desire to learn new things, drives a lot of the actions we take part in. And so I think GetSetup to some degree hits the sweet spot on a lot of these things, right? It gets you companionship, it gets you interesting interactions, it gets you to learn new things, and then potentially apply those things in ways that make you feel fulfilled. So I think platforms like GetSetup can hope to try and reduce the amount of friction necessary to have this happen for everybody. Right? I mean, you can sign up to take a class, you can discover 50 other like-minded people, you can interact with them, and then platforms like GetSetup can actually help turn the learning you had into much more productive avenues where you can turn around and either help other people learn the same thing or actually deploy it in other interesting ways.